Senator McCaskill, we can't afford to wait for new jobs. We need you to vote for clean energy now.